What's up guys, welcome to Masoni TV, your number one online TV show. So guys, Mazei, it has been very long since I did my last video. My last video was Mlango Kubwa and it did amazingly well. So guys, thank you guys for those who watched Mazei, for those who subscribe, for those who even share their comments. Mazei, I wanna say thank you so much. Keep watching Masoni TV. Right now we are coming live and direct from this beautiful road. I love this road. This is one of the best roads ever. See, this is a, how do you call this road? This is a Ruaka Ndenderu Road. For those who come from these sites, they already know that road. So it's Ruaka Ndenderu Road. Behind me is the road going to Ndenderu. This one. This one heads to Ndenderu. Of course, this one heading to town or heading to Ruaka town. This is Ruaka town. And then this opposite side is Ndenderu. I'm telling you, Ruaka is so beautiful. But before we jump into this episode, man, I just want to take this opportunity to thank the Almighty for the gift of life, and to thank the Almighty for the family, for the amazing family, and to thank the Almighty for this far he has brought me, he has brought my family, and for this far he has brought my fans. So guys, karibuni, tuko Ruaka. We wanna do a Ruaka video. And but you see, I love this road, and the reason why I'm starting my video from here is just to show you this amazing road. So guys, I want to turn my camera to show you this amazing part, and then we head downwards. I'm creating a travel vlog. My channel is called Masoni TV.
I'm gonna subscribe.
Please subscribe. It's Masoni TV. What's your name?
I'm two times from Sudan.
Ah, from Sudan? How do you find Kenya?
It's nice.
Kenya is nice.
Yes, I've been here.
So have you ever been to Sudan?
Yeah, a couple of times.
Yeah. Ah, that's nice. So thanks. Subscribe to Masoni TV, okay?
Yeah.
Asante.
I hope you get some success.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. Yeah, so guys, that's Mr. That name is difficult, but I really appreciate that, those kinds of people. So guys, I want to turn this camera and show you these sides of Ruaka. Of course, it's heading to Ndenderu. Before now, we go downwards to Ruaka. So guys, karibuni. If you are new to the channel and you haven't subscribed, don't just watch Mazei. Subscribe. Watch my videos, like, comment, share, and hit that notification bell so that every time we post, you are the first one to watch our videos. So guys, let's jump into it. Yeah, welcome back to Masoni TV, Mazei. Now let me show you the magic on this other side. I'm telling you, Ruaka is so developed that you cannot even tell, Mazei. And this is just outcast kidogo to injure tao, but I'll be showing tao later on because I just want to show you kidogo here and then we head to town. But I'm telling you, this place is so developed, and I'm sure houses here are mixed, like you have middle class, top rich, and even the lower ones also, because we have very beautiful structures, and I believe we also have some estates within Ruaka that can accommodate everyone. So guys, we are still on this road. I'm just showing you part of it. We will not go that far. I just want to reach that post and then we come back, we go do a town video, and then from there we'll see what next. So guys, I tend to think the reason why Ruaka is so developed, it's because of its proximity to Nairobi CBD, and because from here to Nairobi is around 15 kilometers or 17 kilometers, about there, 17 kilometers from here. So that is one reason why I think Ruaka is so developed, because you see, when Nairobi is so full of people, like those estates are full, some tend to to get it, tend to go outside town kidogo, and that's why Ruaka is so successful. Another reason, Ruaka is also close to one of the biggest, not even one of the biggest mall we have in sub-Saharan Africa. Eh? Sub-Saharan Africa, one of the biggest mall, and that is Two Rivers Mall. When I get time, I'll be taking you to Two Rivers today so that you can see for yourself. Look at that structure. So that you can see for yourself what I'm saying or what I'm talking about. So guys, this is Ruaka. Keep watching, keep enjoying the video. And this road, I can tell you for free, it's so beautiful. So these cars are heading to Ruaka and towards town. And then these other ones I'm about to show you. Let's see. Yeah, like that one. Then we have that Nissan. Then we have that lorry. Those ones are heading to Ndenderu upwards. They are going to connect to a road called the Red Hill Road. Wakienda OST na uko kwote. So guys, let's go back so that I can show you the amazing Ruaka town. If you haven't subscribed, kindly do so, because amazing episodes are coming your way. I told you guys, we are getting out of Nairobi, and guess what, we are in Kiambu. This is my second time we are doing a video in Kiambu. No, my third time, because the first time we did a video in Limuru. Now guys, we are heading to Ruaka. This is where we are coming from. Now we are heading to Ruaka. So the first video we did was in Limuru, and then we did a video in Kiambu, and then now this is the third one. So guys, let's go. There is an amazing roundabout there where they sell dogs. They sell dogs. Hopefully I'll show you that place, and then we head to town. I show you the magic, and then we call it a day. Meanwhile, keep enjoying the video. Give a video a thumbs up, give it a like, maze, comment. Let's get to know your thoughts, maze, so that we can see where we can improve. Yeah, this is amazing Ruaka. Yeah, so guys, another reason, I gave you three reasons as to why Ruaka is so developed and very successful. The third one, Ruaka is close to, there is another mall, another big mall also. It's called ROSYLENE RIVIERA. Apart from ROSYLENE RIVIERA, we also have Village Market is just near here. But now Two Rivers is in Nairobi and Ruaka is in Kiambu. But now, because of its proximity to those big malls and those big malls, it gives it a chance to develop and for people to come up with these high-rise buildings. You can see here, for the estates. You see, where we have like malls, big malls, it attracts a lot of business. Like, for example, we will have the apartments coming up for accommodation. Of course, we'll have things like nice roads leading to those biggest malls, and it will lead to so many developments around that area. So that's why I think Ruaka is doing much better. So guys, we are coming from this side. We are still in Ruaka, and we are heading to now Ruaka Town Center. There is a garden here, a roundabout with a garden where they sell dogs. Yeah, they sell dogs, those modern dogs, or not the normal local dogs. These are, you'll see them hopefully. So guys, and I think Ruaka used to be a valley before it became into a city or a town. It used to be a valley, because where I'm standing is so raised. As you can see, if I turn my camera and show you the other side, you will feel like we are, the other side is in the valley and we are on top of a hill. Let me just turn and show you the map. So guys, as you can see, so this road heads to bypass, and this other road heads to Ruaka town and to Nairobi CBD through village market and to rivers. So as you can see guys, it feels like we are on a hill and the other side is a valley. So I tend to think Ruaka used to be a valley before it became into, before they made it a town. It used to be a valley, because we even have Rosyline Valley. I'll find out about this Rosyline, because I have seen a lot of Rosyline down there. We have a very nice car wash called Rosyline. We have a very nice restaurants there. Again, they are named Rosyline. And then we have that big mall. It's also called Rosyline Rivera Mall. I'll do a research about this Rosyline Rivera. If you know anything about this Rosyline Rivera, kindly let us know in the comment section. Let's engage and see, get to know and get to understand about this Rosyline Rivera. So guys, I want to take this opportunity to thank you Maze. For those who are watching my videos, asanteni sana. Like the video we did, Mlango is doing amazing. Isli is doing amazing. We have these other videos which are really doing extremely well. I want to say thank you Maze, continue watching my videos. We've hit 1,000, congratulations to us Maze. Now the next, we wanna move Masoni TV to the next level. Now we wanna do some good views, wanna to attract some good views. That's why I'm encouraging you guys to watch my videos to the end Maze. That's how you support me, and that's how I'll keep on doing more videos and doing more vlogs. So guys, this is where we are coming from, and we are heading downwards. So guys, this is the amazing roundabout. As you can see, the amazing roundabout. People are leaving the other road, joining to this one that goes to bypass. A very nice roundabout, and you can go around and head to Ruaka. And look at this beautiful garden. And you see the majority of I like telling you the communities living where I usually go and shoot, because we are many. We are around 42 tribes, and these tribes, they have their own locations where they live. Like there is a place you'll find Luyas, there's a place you'll find Kikuyus, there are places you'll find Kambas. I've told you of those. Now here, the majority of the population around here are Kikuyus. Kikuyus occupy the larger part of Ruaka, and that's why you're seeing Kikuyus are born business people, and that's why you're seeing adverts everywhere, like homes being sold over there. Eh? And this is the same place, we even have a church here in this garden. And this is the same place I told you they sell some nice dogs. Eh? I'll be showing you in a while. Alright guys, we are at that roundabout. The roundabout is here, and there is this place that you can just have fun. This is where we are coming from guys, and this is our beautiful amazing garden I was telling you about. And guys, you can see some nice dogs over there. People are selling some dogs, and this one goes to bypass and to rivers. Yeah, as you can see guys. So we wanna head to town so that I go and show you Ruaka town. But I just want to show you the dogs here. Eh? Very amazing. Enjoy the show guys. I want to cross and go the other side. So these are the amazing dogs. I want to go and talk to those people and see. Let's find out how much they sell for a dog. Yeah, so guys, as you can see, yeah, we are here. Welcome to Masoni TV again. These are the dogs are on sale, and we have the owner here. What's your name, sir? Unaitwa? Sasa jiuze maze, uza bees.
Mimi nafanya biashara ya dogi hapa Ruaka bana. Dogi yangu inakuja 15k.
15k?
Bana.
Kama gani sasa 15k ama zote?
Hii ndogo inakuja 10k.
Hii ndogo?
Yeah. Hii inakuja 15k.
So uko na prices mbili?
Yeah.
So guys, what
Dosh.
What Dosh is saying is these dogs are under sale or on sale. If you're interested, wherever you are, this guy is in Ruaka and he's selling these dogs. For this small one, goes for 10,000. You know, base, you kuna negotiation ama you know, base. And then these big ones you're seeing here, they go for 15,000. Unaweza peana namba yako mazee ndio mzee anaweza kuchapia. Namba yako ni
0794 135 817.
Yeah, so guys, you heard it. This is where they sell dogs. If you're interested, wherever you are mazee, could you support Mr. Dosh mazee? Ni dogi smart sana, ziko trained. Aya, sawa sawa mazee, thanks eh. So guys, welcome back again to Masoni TV. And welcome to Ruaka Town. Tuko Ruaka Town. We just heading to the CBD itself. It's amazing. It's amazing, guys. There, guys. There is Ruaka Town. So welcome, Maze. Guys, you can go and promote Mr. Doshi Maze. He's selling some nice dogs, Maze. For security purposes, you need a dog, Maze. You have his number already. You can go and promote our boy. This is what we've been fighting the government for. Like we really want a space where we can just express ourselves. We want a space where we can just work without any interference. And we need a space where the government can come in and just promote the youths. That's why we've been fighting so hard for the same. Like you see now, Mr. Doshi is doing an amazing job. And what the government has to do is just to support the boy. Give him some humble time and do his business and not to impose some incredible taxes. So guys, let me turn my camera and show you around. Guys, it is a fun plaza. We are already in the CBD. I'm just heading downwards to show you how this CBD looks amazing. It's not your ordinary town. It's so developed, maze, you could not even tell if it's in Nairobi CBD or outskirts. Kizungu ni ngumu wase, kizungu. Yeah, so guys, keep subscribing, keep watching maze as I show you this amazing town. Located in Kiambu County, one of the 47 counties we have here in Kenya. As you can see, guys, boys are doing their thing. Business is very active. People are selling clothes, maze. As you can see, this other side, maze, look at that structure. Amazing. And we are heading downwards towards to rivers more. I can see it in a distance. Sasa, unaitwa nani?
Unaitwa
Stacy. Unaitwa Stacy. Kuja inside ni kutupige stories, ndio? This is a YouTube video.
Okay.
I'm doing a vlog. I always showcase these amazing towns, mostly in Kenya. I haven't started traveling outside Kenya. I'm still showcasing. I've been to almost 10 counties right now. So what do you do, Stacy?
I'm a student.
You're a student, where?
Yeah, the University of Nairobi.
Hey, the university. Congrats, Maze. What are you doing at the university?
I'm doing Bachelor of Science in Business Management.
Maze, give me. Bachelor in what? Okay. So you where's that campus?
It's in Kabete.
Kabete. So from here to Kabete is far?
Not very far, but it's far.
So you commute every day from here to Kabete?
Not really. I'm just staying at a friend's place. I'll go there.
So you guys, come for long holiday, ama?
Yeah, to go long holiday.
Okay.
Assuming 9th of September.
9th of September?
Yeah.
Asante sana. Wacha mimi niendelee kufanya hii show.
Tuwezi ongea kando.
Oh, unataka tubonge?
Yeah, ni toa hiyo.
Stacy wants to talk to me. Let me listen to her. Guys, I've had a chat with Tracy. It's always good to listen to people and listen to what they think. This is Quick Mart Ruaka, and then we are just heading downwards. Sorry. Okay. Let's head downwards as I show you this. As you can see, it's on a Sunday. That's why the town looks a bit dull. You don't expect things to be busy on such a day. Sundays are always the days we break to go and pray, to go and have fun, just to take a rest, eh? Just to take a rest from the busy week. So most of the time you'll find we are never busy on Sundays. It's our day to relax and just have fun. That's why I'm also taking this chance to showcase Ruaka. Now we are here at Nakumat Ruaka. Yeah. So guys, as you can see, the market is not that busy, or this town is not that busy, but as you can see, the structures are nice, Maze. Very, very nice structures, as you can see, guys. Very, very nice structures. Now something, I have also to correct something here. The roads here are very narrow. Very, very narrow. Look at where we should be passing. These are where pedestrians are supposed to pass. And as you can see, guys, it's not in a good state. That's why we want to call upon the county government to look into this, because they should create something, enough space this other side for the pedestrians, so that we avoid some unnecessary accidents. So this is Ruaka. Not as easy as you would expect, but I believe on a... Look at that, guys. Look at that. I believe on a normal day or on a weekday, it's ever busy. Because Ruaka is a powerhouse. We have almost everything here. Almost everything here. Like, there are some jobs here. Like, you see, we have clean shelves. Clean shelf supermarket. We also have quick match supermarkets. We have some shops here. People are selling clothes. These are just employment, eh? So I believe on a weekday things are different around here. So guys, I'm loving the vibe. Vibe ya Ruaka ni safi sana. People want to talk, they just want to engage, to know what's going on, what you're doing, and it's an amazing feeling. Yeah, I really love it. It's an amazing feeling. Wacha nipumue kidogo, guys. Continue enjoying the show. So one thing I've realized, the CBD is not that big, but it stretches. Let's tulianzia video huko mpaka this other side. It's very, very huge, but the CBD itself is not that big. It's ni kadogo. For this video has not gone even for 10 minutes, and we are almost done with the city. And the way I'm walking, slowly. So guys, we are coming from these sides. This is Ruaka for you. Look at that amazing building. So we are coming from those sides. We are heading down towards to Rivers Mall. If I find time, guys, I'll show you to Rivers Mall, so that you get to understand what I'm talking about. Nikisema the biggest mall we have in Sub-Saharan Africa. Wanasema it's the biggest in Sub-Saharan Africa out of South Africa. So I don't know what that means. is it that it's not the biggest like South Africa? Maybe I believe South Africa kuna bigger malls than our two rivers, but it's one of the biggest, like the biggest malls we have here in Africa. Yeah, Sub-Saharan Africa. Sub-Saharan Africa are those countries that lies. Hey, niaje. Uko fiti? Yes, tuko side za market side. We have some fruits, especially bananas. We have some tomatoes, some onions, apples, name them. Ruaka is next to Kiambu, and these sides a lot of farming is being practiced, and that's why. But something interesting you might find, the price here is even higher. Eh? It's even higher, I don't know why. But the business is good. Si haya ile yenye uwezi afford, at least ile haya yenye, ile haya ya mwananchi wa kawaida, but still it's affordable, guys, it's affordable. Guys, I'm almost coming to an end of this vlog, this video, because I'm done with Ruaka. This is where we are coming from, and we are heading towards Two Rivers Mall. So I'm almost coming to an end of Ruaka. I'll be showing you some few like these businesses going on up a new maybe, and then we go end our video. Our moms doing their business kama kawaida. Almost coming to an end. So guys, keep watching Masoni TV. If you are new to the channel like Stacy there, kindly subscribe to the channel. Watch our videos. We are heading to 10,000 subscribers quick and fast. We will be there no matter what, 10,000 subscribers, that's our new target. We've been crying of 1,000 subscribers, and finally we did it, guys. So the next big mission is 10,000 subscribers. Keep watching, subscribe to the channel. I love to want any aje. Keep enjoying the show, guys. Nikuulize, Rosyline Rivera alikuanga nani? Rosyline Rivera alikuanga nani? Kwa naona ile place ina Rosyline Rivera.
Ni mall.
Okay. Yeah, so guys, that's Ruaka for you. We've been coming from those sides, you're still heading up towards Two Rivers Mall. So this is Ruaka for you. It's amazing, guys, it's amazing. So thank you, bro. Unaitwa nani?
Ato Jemo.
Yeah, Jemo. Asante. So guys, let's continue heading up. I've been having a chat with Mr. Jemo. Just showing me around. I was trying to inquire about Rosyline Rivera, but it seems he doesn't know. So we keep heading. I think it I'll have to do a very deep research about it, so that we know what exactly Rosyline Rivera means. So Ruaka is so huge. You guys have been doing a video, and you can imagine I'm still in Ruaka. Tangu ko penye tulianzia maze, I'm still in Ruaka. But I want to end this video. I don't want it to be too long. So guys, and if you come from Ruaka maze, let me know where exactly you come from. Let me know if I visited your place, or maybe if I forgot to visit certain place that you thought or you think I should have visited. Let me know in the comment section. I've been getting that a lot, maze. People have been telling me, oh, maze, Mlango used to be my hood, maze. Thank you for reminding me about my hood. It's so amazing when people comment like that. And I'm even bringing you closer and closer to your homes. I know people are watching me from United States of America, from London, all over. And sorry for that. They've been away for so long and they miss home. So when I do this, Maze, I get you closer to your home and it feels so nice. So guys, our town is looking amazing, guys. Very amazing. So we keep heading up as we are about to end our video. Yeah. We are about to end our video, guys. Yara guys, habari zenyu tena. Karibuni sana kwa Masoni TV, your number one online TV show. So guys, I've taken you round. We've gone to Ruaka. We've done a very nice video in Ruaka. I've shown you how Ruaka is so developed, Maze. And I've given you reasons. Reasons that have contributed to the growth, or to the tremendous growth of Ruaka town. I gave you because of its proximity to Two Rivers Mall, which by the way is in those trees. Two Rivers is over there. Their main gate is over there. So guys, Two Rivers Mall, and we are coming from ROSYLENE RIVIERA MALL, which is just we've just left it like a kilometer away, not kilometer, like 500 meters away. I wanted to showcase ROSYLENE RIVIERA, but the security were tough on me, so I had to end my video. So guys, thank you so much for watching. Let's continue praying to God so that our dreams can be realized. Let's continue being faithful to God, because He's the only one who gives us life and good health and everything. Let's continue trusting in Him and believing in Him and working extra hard as the day goes by. Because ni Mungu tu maze ndio tunategemea. Not a human being, not any other thing, but only God. So guys, I'm coming live and direct. This amazing flyover. If you come from these sides, you already know what I'm talking about. Tukorunda maze. Tukorunda. All this place is Runda. You know the rich like hiding in the forest. Forest is the home for the rich. Two Rivers Mall. So Tukorunda, we've just left Ruaka. Ruaka is, I don't know if you can see there. Uko ndio Ruaka, we just left it. I'm about to end this video. But before I end it, I just want to thank my able subscribers for subscribing to Masoni TV, for watching my videos, Maze. It's so amazing. Don't just subscribe and watch. And don't also just watch. Do both, Maze. Subscribe, watch to the end, Maze. That's how you will push Masoni TV to the next level. And very soon, as I told you, man, we will go out. Because you see, if you support us, Maze, tufikie viwango vingine, we will be able to tour other cities, to tour other, even other countries. I still believe we can do so. We can tour other countries and go, like in Uganda, and showcase the amazing Uganda. We can go to Tanzania and see that train that, you know, Tanzanians have now electric train, and there is a war going online and they are laughing at us, because we don't have an electric train. Ours is just normal one, so they are busy laughing at us. So we want to get that opportunity to go to Tanzania and showcase the amazing train. Yeah, so guys, watch, subscribe, like, comment, share. And if you subscribe, remember to turn on that notification bell so that every time Masoni TV uploads a video, you are aware of it. And you are the first one to watch. Otherwise, before I close this, I want to also urge you, my guys, Maze, let's go to Lady V Silas and support her. Let's go and support her. I haven't done a video with her for some time now. The reason being, she traveled. She's out of Nairobi for some time. But she will be back maybe next week or the week after. So she'll be coming back, she'll start uploading videos as normal. So if you haven't subscribed to her channel, maze, go check her out. Lady V Silas, L-A-D-I-E, space V, space Silas. And let's push her to 1,000 subscribers. So that is the river's main gate. I want to go and try, if I can do a video at Two Rivers Mall. Because I believe, I don't know, let's go and find out if we can do a video. Otherwise, thank you guys for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Lango video is still on, doing wonders, doing amazing. Go watch it. It's around a week's old or 10 days old. Go search Mlango Kubwa Masoni TV and watch that video. It's doing amazing. Asanteni sana maze. See you on the next one, guys. See you guys. Bye bye. Yeah, so guys, yeah, this is where we end our video. Guys, what you're seeing over there is called Two Rivers Mall. I don't know if, yeah, I'm trying to zoom. Two Rivers, guys, I think you can see. Yeah, Two Rivers. Yeah.